there's revival, and it's spreading like a wildfire in my heart. Sunday morning, hallelujah, and it's lasting all week long. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? It's the rhythm of the gospel song. Oh, once you choose it, you can't lose it. 'Cause there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. I got an old church choir singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful. I got a heart overflowing 'cause I've been restored. There ain't nothing gonna steal my joy.
Me in garbage.
We've been walking the same old road for miles and miles. You've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lies. If you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, there's a better life. There's a better life. If you've got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom to save him, he's a prison shaking savior. If you've got chains, chain breaker. And we've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night. We've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. We've all run to things we know just ain't right. But there's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a chain breaker. If you believe him, if you received him, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you believe him, if you received him, if you can feel it, somebody testify, testify. If you believe in, if you receive in, if you can feel it, somebody testify. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. And if you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain. Prison shaking savior, if you got chains, he's a chain breaker.
In the Garden of Gethsemane, I can see our Savior there as he talked to his Father.
It's sad.
Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon, decided to create for his kingdom a god. Built an image of gold, built it 90 feet tall, made a decree that when the music plays, everyone should fall on their knees and worship the image, and if not, let it be known that you'll be thrown into a furnace fiery hot. So they struck up the band, and the people they bowed, and O Nebuchadnezzar thought, I'm the greatest now. And someone said, wait a minute, there's these Hebrew boys you see, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they refused to bow the knee. So the king called them in and said, what is this I hear? Is it true that you're not bowing, boys? Let me make this clear. When the music plays, you worship, and everything will be all right. But if you refuse, I'm warning you, you'll pay with your life. Into the furnace of fire is where you're gonna land. And who is the God that will deliver you out of my hands? Then Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego said to the king, O Nebuchadnezzar, we are not careful to answer thee. The God that we serve is able to save us from your fiery furnace. Your threats are all in vain. Then the king commanded, make the furnace 7 times more hot and throw them in, and we'll see then whose God is the real God. Then he looked into the furnace, and there were 3, now I see 4. Unheard and walking all around, and now I know for sure. There is a God in heaven, the one these Hebrews trust. There is no other God who can deliver like he does. I know that he is real, I've seen with my own eyes. He was in that furnace with them boys. Now I realize that the gods of gold, wood, and stone are not real gods we should have known. We never hear them answer when we call. But now I'm telling you, today I've seen the proof. There is a God in heaven, the one these Hebrews trust. There is no other God who can deliver like he does. I know that he is real, I've seen with my own eyes. He was in that furnace with them boys. Now I realize that the gods of gold, wood, and stone are not real gods we should have known. We never hear them answer when we call. But now I'm telling you, today I've seen the proof. There is a God. But now I'm telling you, today I've seen the proof. There is a God.
Because he loved me, my Savior.
day four men brought a crippled man to Jesus. Still and lifeless he lay upon his bed. He had not moved since he was just a baby. Still he longed to become a normal man.
Oh, and I should.
I took a long, long walk by the river, had a quiet, peaceful talk with my Lord. He found my heart heavy with burden, but our talk seemed to lighten my load. My Jesus has broad shoulders, his back is stronger than mine. He was there the first time I called him. He'll be there any place, any time. Now it's true that I still have some troubles, but since Jesus and I had our talk, I found peace of mind and contentment. I'm so glad in his presence to walk. Jesus has broad shoulders, his back is stronger than mine. He was there the first time I called him. He'll be there any place, any time. So I'll keep on the right road to heaven, for the way that he showed me is best. And no matter what happens tomorrow, when I need him, I know he'll be there. 'Cause my Jesus has broad shoulders, his back is stronger than mine. He was there the first time I called him. He'll be there any place, any time. Yes, he'll be there.
Lock me up in a prison and throw away the key and take away the vision from these eyes that now can see. In the morning when I prison.